Even with the devil, I'd have smoked about 1,000 blunts.